Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope y'all are doing good. It's 7 in the morning, not 7, 6:30 in the morning, and I'm all dressed up to go to my village, Torpa. I'm going on my scooty, so that's all the jacket, and I'm wearing these joggers, socks also, and I'm going to wear my shoes. Let me show you my shoes also. OOTD. These are my Adidas Tumbler, very old but still in very good condition. So yeah, I'm all dressed up, ready to go to my village. Today's election, so I'm going to vote for the first time. It's going to be a very fun day. I'm also going to talk to my, the HOD of St. Joseph's College, Torpa, to be my field guide. So yeah, it's going to be a very interesting day. It's also my cousin's birthday, so we are taking a cake. I have to pick it up from Vishal. I told him, I asked him to get the cake yesterday night only. So I'm going to pick it up from him, and then I'm going to leave for my village. And I can't vlog because I'll be on my scooty. So I'll not vlog much. I'll reach there and then I'll vlog. This is what I'm wearing. This is my father's jacket, brand new. He didn't wear it last time, we got it for him during Christmas. And this is a very old top, but because I have to go to my village, I have to look presentable, and I cannot wear my joggers and t-shirt and just go there. So that's why a little dressed up today. I thought I'll do an OOTD. So stay tuned, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned. Today is going to be a very fun day. I'm so excited.
क्या पेड़ पापा गिर रहा है क्या सीधा करने का जरूरत है यहाँ वाला में नींबू हुआ था पापा इधे इधे उसमें है कैसे काटे पापा वाला मशीन से हाँ एक तो हुआ
दो तो हुआ
इधे से छोटा सा इधे 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 कहाँ तीन तो और एक तो कहाँ दो दो तो और एक कहाँ तीन ओ इधे छोटा सा
घर में सब काम करने निकल गया है हम भी गाड़े से एक बोरा पड़वा काटे थे ना रे ये फिर तो हम तो बोले ला तो बोला पता है एक तो प्रेयर होता है वो बोला
छोटा बाबू है छोटा बाबू
Hi,
उठा ऊपर उठा धीरे धीरे उतना आगे मत जाओ तो पीछे जा आगे तो नहीं चला गया साइड से हाँ
अरे
पहले उठा ऊपर वाले उठा ऊपर वाले
उठा
अरे ऐसे नहीं घुसा रहा है तुम काट कर देना काट दो
कल वोट दिए थे और आज वापस आ गए। आज मेरे को लगा कि मेरे को मेरा फील्ड गाइड से बात हो जाएगा और फिर सब चीज़ हो जाएगा काफ़ी इजीली, पर ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं था। मेरा फील्ड गाइड ढूंढना ही मेरे लिए एक बड़ा टास्क बन गया। कोई मिल ही नहीं रहा था, कोई मतलब अगर मिला तो मतलब शायद उनको उतना पता नहीं है रिसर्च वगैरह के बारे में, तो अब उनको कैसे बना देना। तो कोई ऐसा चाहिए ना, लोकल हो तो ठीक है, पर उनको रिसर्च के बारे में थोड़ा पता भी होना चाहिए ना। तो अब नहीं मिला मेरे को ऐसे कोई, तो फिर अब आगे का थोड़ा प्लान करना है, थोड़ा पढ़ाई करना है और फिर प्लान करना है। और करुणा ने बुक सेंड कर दिया है, वो है मैंने पैकेज नहीं खोला। मैं सोच रही हूँ अगला वीडियो बनाऊँ जिसमें मैं सारे पैकेजेस खोलूँ और सारे बुक्स देखूँ। बहुत एक्साइटेड, पर ऐसे खोल नहीं सकती, तभी नहीं खोल रही हूँ अभी, वैसे ही है वो। काफ़ी स्ट्रेसफुल आज सुबह, मेरा मूड ही ख़राब हो गया था। कोई बुक्स ही नहीं, मतलब कोई फील्ड गाइड ही नहीं मिला। खोल के कल देख रहे, एक जगह बात करते हैं, उसके बाद अपडेट करेंगे आपको।
So after I came back from my village, I was so upset that I couldn't find a field guide. That was one task that I was supposed to do, finalize a field guide. But the people that I spoke to were so uninterested and not engaging with me, and I wasn't getting a very positive response from that side, that was for sure. So I realized that maybe this is not the right place, these are not the right people to work with. So I came back very upset and did a little research of my own and found out this organization that works here, does similar kind of work. So I went there because I had given myself a deadline of 15th of November. After 15th of November, I would have stressed out. So yeah, I went there before 15th of November. It's done. I have spoken to these people and they said that they'll help me out. So they'll give me a call on Monday and hopefully I'll get a field guide by then. So yeah, after that's done, I'm good to go. So that was one positive thing that has happened. And then I've also received books from Eklavya, the books that Karuna had sent. I have received those books, so I'm going to do a little unboxing video in the next one. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It is going to be a surprise unboxing because I don't know what are the books that she has sent. I know the list of Pratham books, so I'm not going to do that Pratham books unboxing, but Eklavya I'm going to do it. So yeah, stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.